Hey, what's up guys, it's Vimal here and welcome back to another video on my channel. In today's video, I've got something special to show you all. This is a new light modifier product from Aperture. It's their newest accessory called the Fresnel 2X. Now guys, if you don't know what a Fresnel is, Fresnel mounts are used on LED lights to shape its light output. Using this, you can either create a floodlight with a large beam angle or focus the entire light at a single point to create a spotlight. Now that sounds awesome, right? It's a super useful accessory for both photographers as well as filmmakers. So in this video, we'll unbox and check out the company's brand new Fresnel 2X. It comes in this sort of box packing and it's actually the upgraded and improved model of their original Fresnel mount. So I'm pretty excited to show it to you all. There's nothing much written on the box except the Aperture branding. So let's open it and check it out. Oh, looks like we've got another box inside this box. Let me just take it out. So the Fresnel 2X comes nicely packed in this carry case. The quality looks nice and I really love this black and red color combination with the Aperture logo at the top. And it even has a handle over here so you can easily carry it anywhere. Okay, let's open it and check out the product. So here it is guys, our brand new Fresnel 2X mount. Whoa, this thing looks like a massive lens. I totally didn't expect it to be this big. So in the bag you only have the Fresnel, there's nothing else in the box. Let me just keep it aside and show you the product. So this is how the new Fresnel 2X mount looks like. Wow, it's huge in size. The Fresnel 2X has a new dual lens design with a large 6-inch Fresnel lens on the front. Compared to the previous model, they've completely redesigned it with improved ventilations and also minimizing the light leaks. You've got the Aperture branding on it, the build quality of the product looks very nice, and also it's not that heavy, the weight is pretty fine. Talking about the build quality, the construction looks very robust and the body is made of high-grade heat-resistant material. Coming to the design, it's got this new telescopic barrel design which you can rotate like this to adjust the beam angle of the light. So this allows you to easily go from full floodlight to narrow spotlight with just a simple twist. That is pretty cool. Now let me show you how it looks from the front side. As I've told you earlier, it features a dual lens design. On the front, it's got a large 6-inch Fresnel lens. The quality looks very nice. And yes, I forgot to tell you, this Fresnel has a Bowens mount on it. So it's compatible with all the lights that supports Bowens mount. And this is how it looks from the backside. As I've told you, it even has a lens at the backside. This rear lens focuses and magnifies the beam onto the front lens. So both these lenses work together and produce amazing results. The Fresnel 2X is 2 times powerful than their previous model and can make the 120D Mark II 14 times brighter just by attaching this accessory. It also has a lot of vents on the backside for ventilation purpose. So that was our overview on the design and the build quality. Now let me quickly show you how to fix it on your light. I'll be fixing it on my Aperture 120D Mark II. It's got a universal Bowens mount, so you can easily fix it on most of the professional lights that have the same type of mount. Fixing it is just a piece of cake. All you need to do is place it like this on the light and rotate until it locks itself. And that's it guys, you're ready to use it. It's the same thing while removing also. Just press this button at the top, rotate and take it out. Super convenient, right? Now it's finally time to put this Fresnel to a test. First, what I'll do is I'll turn on my 120D light without the Fresnel 2X and later I'll attach the Fresnel 2X on it and show you what's the difference. So this is how a normal light would look like. I'm not using any sort of reflector also. It's the direct light coming from the COB LED. So as you can see, the light is definitely bright, but it's all scattered on a large area and can't reach longer distance. Now let me just connect that Fresnel 2X and show you what happens. This Fresnel mount will focus the entire light coming from the LED and concentrate it on a single spot. Let me just show you. You guys see that? This is what I'm talking about. This accessory helps you focus your light on a single spot. And by doing that, it'll also intensify the light output. You can immediately see the difference in the brightness. Usually, without this accessory, the 120D Mark II can give a light output of around 4700 lux at 1 meter distance. But when you attach the Fresnel 2X, the light gets magnified by 14 times and gives an insane output of up to 67,000 lux at the same distance. Like, how cool is that? Plus, the beam angle can also be fully adjusted with the Fresnel to either go from 40 degree full floodlight to 12 degree narrow spotlight. This thing is doing a very good job creating spotlights. So as you can see, it's creating uniform spotlight with smooth rolled off edges. And also I don't see any sort of light leaks on this product. Usually when you use cheap Fresnel glasses, you'll observe some aberrations or color dispersion at the edges. But the Aperture's Fresnel 2X was doing a fantastic job. I was pretty impressed by this light modifier. Alright guys, now let me just give you a demo on how you can use that Fresnel 2x lens to give different kind of effects in your videos. So I'm using two lights over here, both are from Aperture. One is the 120D Mark II and the other one is the first generation 120D. As you can see, the 120D first generation is already on. I'm using that light to bounce it on the ceiling and give a background kind of feel in the video to expose myself, you know. And the second 120D is right in front of me, and on that I've fixed the Fresnel 2x. So I'll be using that to create a spotlight in the background. So now what I'll do is I'll just turn off this main light which I'm using to show myself in the video, and then turn on this second light, the 120D Mark II, on which the Fresnel 2x lens is fitted. So by this I'll just give you a demo on how you can use this Fresnel 2x mount to highlight different kind of objects in the video. So let me just turn it off and turn on the second 120D Mark II with the Fresnel 2x. And this is how the spotlight looks like, guys. Using that Fresnel 2x, you can create spotlight like this. Right now it's set to a beam angle of 12 degrees, you know, the narrow one. You can completely control the beam angle of the spotlight. There's an adjustment ring on the Fresnel, so you can just rotate it like a camera lens and set to whatever beam angle you'd like. So using this spotlight, you can give different kind of effects in your videos. Like you can highlight some person in the video or some sort of object or anything else. So what I'll do now is I'll just give you a demo on how you can use this Fresnel 2x to highlight something in the video.
So when you're shooting some videos or movies and want to highlight a particular person in a scene, then simply use that Fresnel 2x to throw a beautiful spotlight on the subject, like how I'm doing in this particular clip. You can also use them to throw spotlights in live shows or even stage performances. The applications are endless, guys. It all depends on your creativity and how you intend to use it. I can definitely say it's an awesome accessory for your light and a must-have for both filmmakers as well as photographers. Well, that was our look at this new accessory from Aperture, the Fresnel 2x. It's a great light modifier that works with all lights with a Bowens mount. The build quality is top-notch, love the rotating barrel design, you can easily adjust the beam angle to either create flood or spotlights, and was definitely producing super bright light. The Fresnel 2x costs about $120, which is around 8,200 rupees. I'll leave a link to that in the description box below, you can check it out there. So that was it for today. I hope you all liked the video and got to learn something new. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more new awesome videos. And I'll see you in the next one.